Hey guys, this is your friend Manav from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, today we'll show you the load analysis view in Tekla Structural Designer and how to open that and how to use that. So as we do, without wasting any time, let's get started. So before starting this video, let me tell you one thing. We provide training on Tekla Structural Designer, building design using Tekla Structural Designer, and various other courses like, you know, building, modeling using SketchUp, building estimation. And you can, if you want, you can join these courses using the registration link which has been given in the description. You'll find the registration link there, and our Google form will open and you can select any of the courses. So friends, coming back to the topic, this is a building model which has been fully loading of the building has been done. As you can see, if I go to loadings and just if I select any of the loading, I'll show you the particular dead load here, and we'll show you the imposed loads. And also we had applied the wind loads, seismic loads and load combinations. And after that, we had designed that particular building. So the analysis and design of this building has been done. And after that, we can to view the load analysis view. To go to the load analysis view, we can first go to the results view. As you can go from below here, you can just select the results view. And after selecting the results view, you can just select any particular load combination. And you have to make sure this results symbol is turned on. And after that, whatever you want, whatever values you want, you can just turn it on. Now, if I just want to turn on my shear measure, I'll just turn it on and I'll just click on any beam and then right click. And then we have the option of load, open load analysis view. As you can see, we have the ILD, we have the shear force diagram, we have bending moment diagram inside this particular view, and we can use this effectively for that. And if you want, you can also see the views of any particular column as well. I'll right click on this column and do the same thing, that is open load analysis view. As you can see, this is load analysis view for your axial force, the bending moment. You can also see this is the major bending moment measure. As you can see, these are the diagrams along with the values. So this also you can do, and you can also change the type, you can also change the load combination for it which you want to see. You can also change the analysis type to first order linear, second order linear, finite element, and response spectrum analysis. So you can go as per your choice of your analysis and view the load analysis view. So friends, in today's video we had seen about the load analysis view. Do comment, because we go through and each and every one of your comment, and tell your friends also about this lovely software, and tell them to subscribe to our channel as well. So with this, let us end this video. Bye bye.